alarm. Speak ye comfortably to Jerusalem, and cry unto her that her thank you.
one solitary oil, and I will shake for hands and the earth, for sea and for dry land, and I will shake, and I will shake all nations. I'll shake for hands, the earth, for sea, for dry land, for nations. I'll shake and I'll defy. All nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple. The messenger of the covenant, whom ye delighted. Behold, he shall come, saith the Lord of hosts. The day of his coming, and who shall stand when he appeareth? Who shall stand when he appeareth? But who may abide? But who may abide the day of his coming? And who shall stand when he appeareth? And who shall stand when he appeareth? When he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire. For he is like a refiner's fire. Who shall stand when he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire. For he is like a refiner's fire. And who shall stand when he appeareth? But who may abide the day of his coming? And who shall stand, and who shall stand when he appeareth? When he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire, like a refiner's fire. And who shall stand when he appeareth? And who shall stand when he appeareth? For he is like a refiner's fire. Shall stand when he appears, when he appears, for he is like like are
Behold, a virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, God with us. Thank you. Behold your God, behold
shall we upon his shoulder.
God, the everlasting Father, Prince of Peace,
you are such a
Shall the eyes of the blind be open, and the ears of the deaf unstopped? Then shall the lame man leap as an hart, and the tongue of the dumb shall sing.
behold, I tell your mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we shall all be changed in a moment, in the twinkling of an eye. At the last trumpet. Trumpet shall sound, and the dead shall be raised, and the dead shall be raised incorruptible. The trumpet shall sound.
be brought to pass, the saying that is written, death is swallowed up in victory.
Oh,
that sitteth upon the throne and unto the Lamb.
That sitteth upon the throne.